tube. First, you need a glue stick, a dowel, and some paper. Put glue on two sides. Roll it. Until it's like a tube. And then take it. And you have a tube. Pre-made tubes for the bowl. I've got 9 tubes, and you just need these, a glue stick, and a wooden dowel. First, you gotta get your dowel and use it like a rolling pin. Try to get it as flat as you can. It's okay if it's not perfect. Put this side like here so it's flat. Roll it up as tight as you can. Then unroll it. You want it to be a little bit curled up. You get your glue stick. And put it on this. Then, we're gonna roll it up again. As tight as you can. Sometimes you need to put a little bit more glue on. Leave a tail at the end. Oops, mine unrolled. That's why you need to put more glue on. Leave a tail at the end, then you get the next tube. that's my little mini bowl. You can paint it to look more pretty, and it can also be like this top.
And you made that all by yourself?
Yes.
Do you think that the 6th and 7th graders and 8th graders can do that?
Maybe. Yes, I think so. If you try it.
Say like bye-bye or something like that.
Bye.